Welcome to the video. Today, our goal, I'm pretty sure we need to go down and fight some more people. Yeah, I think this will be our weapon for the game, for the playthrough. Unless I find a different one that I'm enjoying more. Doesn't open from this side. How do we open it then? I think this is the way I need to go. Let's figure it out. What's up, fellas? Oh, sweet, a firebomb. That's helpful. And I already went this way, and that wasn't it. Maybe it's something up here I have to roll off? I just love that it's just a little poke. It's here. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know where it is. There's that one, the path down here that I've never taken. Yeah, right down there. But that's it. Nice. Oh, no. I don't think this is it. Oof. Titanite chunk. Okay. That's cool. I don't think anything down here is something I need. Tearstone ring. What's that about? Boost defense when HP is low. Okay. I mean, yeah, as long as you don't get hit, right? No, don't drop from that way. Don't drop from that way. Oh, is it? No, nothing over here. We'll figure it out. Have faith. I'll buy some throwing knives from this guy. What's up, Biff?
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together? Then go ahead, don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered.
What is his name?
Eh? My wares? Of course they're stolen.
Oof.
What did you... And when you lose your... I'll sell it all.
And I went this way because I'm pretty sure this just takes us. Yeah, back up. So wasn't there like something in the drawbridge that I couldn't open? I guess we'll go check that out. Since I've already cleared these guys, I might as well check right. What was that large guy that was chasing me? Ms. Havel, I think. He's killed me before. Well. Other playthroughs for sure, but I never even got. I'm trying to remember like what boss I stopped at, and I'm sorry, I honestly don't remember. Eventually, I'll come across stuff where I'm like, yeah, I have no idea what this is. I guess we could try. I just need to get a lot of. I think you have to just backstab the dude or something. If that's what I remember. I think he's just too strong for you. Ah, well. If I die, it's only, you know, half of my souls. Or half of what I need to level up one time. So this will be right. Oh, my goodness gracious. So I would assume I only lived because of my... Because of that defense ring. I hope it didn't break. Don't get cocky. Watchtower's basement key. Dark root. Wasn't I here before? Nah, I don't want to be here. Equipment loads now, it's 21. So I could probably equip some higher. Yeah, this doesn't increase my equip load, but it'll do everything, make everything better. I don't have any. Hope that doesn't get annoying to hear. I can find now. Well, if all else fails, I have enough to level up now, so that's neat. Ah, this is it. Nope, okay. That's cool. That sweeping, I don't know, what should we call it? Sweeping blade. No. I don't trust the dragon's gone. Oh, it's the basement key. Okay, right on. Uh-huh, going to the basement. Ooh, watch this. Full circle now. Hell yeah. Do we push on? No. We make mistakes. Or I'm sorry. We push on. What do we got over here? Okay. Dog. Whoa. Uh-oh. Dog. Oh, what is he inflicting on you? Oh. Oh gosh. Does not look like a good. Yikes. Is it like poison, rot, or something? Well, I guess, you know, if that was the case, they'd be called Rottweilers. I'm sorry, that was a really bad joke. That was a bad joke.
Somebody help. Damn, I'm out.
Hey, we have a key. Oh, this is a magic, dude. It's freaking... Oh, my.
Brilliant. Thank you. I'm safe. I am Griggs of Vinheim.
Griggs? Oh, that's a cool name. The school.
I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I have my sorcery. Besides, I have an important task at hand.
What's the...
Oh, hello. I'm fine. I have my sorcery. Besides...
Okay. Well, you're welcome, weirdo. Oh. Okay. Hope we all like some... fire. Dudes over there, no dudes over here. That's blocked. Twin humanities. So do the twin humanities do anything different besides give you more than one humanity? Oh, my goodness, what? We fighting doors now? Oh, see the little feetsies. Ooh. Oh, little ambushes. So, okay. Nice. I guess I already opened. I already killed this guy. Cool. Mail breaker. That sounds fun. Oh my goodness, that did terrify me. You have to remember, I'm a scaredy cat. Oh, here's the, oh no. I was like, I hear him. Oh boy. Nothing in here. Oh. I look like a thief boy. Oh, there's two of you? What? Ambush me once, full... Wait, no, I'm saying that wrong. Sorry. I'm just going into all of these rooms, just expecting something bad's gonna happen to me. I mean, that's Dark Souls, right? Alright, so I can't go up there. Oh!
You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss?
That's Smeagol, right? Oh boy.
We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened now.
So what do you have? Poison throwing knife, dung pile. Alright, don't know. Charcoal, fire to the right hand. Oh. Temporary curses allow engagement with ghosts. That sounds cool. Rotten pines add poison. Prism stone, path marker, humanity, purging stone. Oh man, how much do these cost? Oh, I kind of want to spend all of them on poison throwing knives because like poison throwing knives. I'm gonna grab 15 of these. Charcoal, because I don't know what's gonna be, you know, weak to fire. And then poison, I'm gonna grab 2 of those. And the rest, you know, the rest will just do poison throwing knives, because poison throwing knives could be a really good way to cheese stuff. Oh, I know what this is. I bet this... Yep, the shortcut. Okay. All the way through. The fire link. Nice. That's cool. All these different little connections. So we need to go there? Maybe? It needs a key. There was a gate, so I'm sure it's a boss. Hmm. Capra demon. Oh, I remember. Yup. I remember this guy. This is not a fun fight. Yeah. Now if I can just get this dog. So I have no... Okay, so he can hit... So what I'm confused about is when I block, he hits through it. So is that a... I'm just confused. Is that because his soul... he breaks my poise? Is that what that is all about? That's my question. It's not that I'm mad that he beat me. Just more confused on how. There's no, you know, beat me, whatever, cool. It sucks, but... So it's like I need to run through there, run up to the staircase, two dogs, beat the dog, run back, beat the dog. Then once I get into a good place, maybe then start fighting that guy. Heals there. I'm not doing crazy damage to this guy. I'll be right. Keep trying, right? Yeah, we'll start doing five times. If I don't beat him within five times, I'll just show all the quick deaths and then move on. Don't worry about my souls. Starting off really well. And now we are. All right, this is fantastic. Yep, I'm loving this. Three dogs. Two dogs? I thought there were three dogs. Oh, here's a third. And these guys. And like with everything. You know, you're in a tight area, you have to dodge, you're panicking, and that's what gets you killed. There's at least one dog here, I think two. Did not see that guy. Or that dog. Alright, attempt number 3. I'm still just, it must just be the, he's breaking the poise, that's gotta be it. Oh, and now I'm stuck. And also, if y'all hate seeing run backs and stuff, just let me know, and then eventually in some of the videos, I'll have a quick run back and, you know, just like a really quick fast forward through all this. I don't know what everyone's cup of tea is. Holy warrior armor. Sick. Is it even there? There's no time to use items. There's really no time for anything. It's just, you have to just perfectly execute a dodge. And I don't know if like poison or anything would even work for any of my weapons with this thing. I have to be doing decent enough if I'm one-shotting these enemies, you know? Plus 5 weapon. I think I've got the damage output necessary for this. So this time I'm going to try to fake to the right, then make it up to the staircase, defeat one of the dogs, and run, hopefully possibly run all the way back to this area and beat another dog. Oh my gosh. Okay, so what I wasn't able to pay attention to before is he was using both of his attacks, like a supercharged, or I don't know what we want to call it. But that was the thing that was messing me up, because I could block his single attack. Cool. That makes me happy that we made it that far. Key to depths. Yes. Okay. Ew. All right, a lot of guys through here. Large soul, the nameless. Which are the fire ones? Hey. Uh-oh. Kind of woke everybody up. Who's that guy? I mean, he looks tough. He's... aren't too bad. Oh, you almost got me. Stamina recovery speed, that could be helpful before a boss if I'm having difficulty. Well, I couldn't hit him. And he's just breaking his table. Where's he going? There's a dog. We're fighting. No, he's coming back downstairs. Nope, he's coming back up. Okay, he's angry. Sack. He had a sack over his head. Sometimes that's even more, that's scarier, to be honest with you. Hello? Well, if he's not a Rottweiler, is he a poison doge? No. Let's see, what would we call him? He had another dog down there the whole time? Ember. Ember is what I need to give to the blacksmith. So should I just leave this area and go back? I mean, I guess we could. We're not super far away. We're not close, that's for sure. Couple dogs. Yeah, up close personal, those guys look terrifying. So is there... I don't think there's anything for me here. Good soup. Where did, oh no, not another one? Where did he come from? What if you can't see me? Did you know that I'm still, he knows I'm still here, okay. Good old slowpoke, right? Fun fact, I have a perfect slowbro and I megavolved it today for the first time, so. I'm cool. Hello?
You.
What?
Here, over here. Please. You must help me.
Hello? You okay? Is this a trap? Oh, you're welcome.
I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive. I shudder to think.
Yuck.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius.
Laurentius? The Great Swamp.
Oh, hello. I'm fine with you.
Okay, so are you going to...
Oh, hello. I'm fine. Oh, hello.
Now, oh, what? He's got a hand on fire. Oh, so he does magic, so that's why he was caught. Okay. He wouldn't be caught if he was using a strength weapon, because he likes magic. It makes him a nerd. I'm kidding, I'm kidding, I'm kidding everybody. If you like magic, that's cool. I don't care. Play magic, play bow, play however you want, man. Or well, man. Oh my! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. How did, what is this, is this? Should I be able to see something? It's gonna fall on me? Didn't see nothing. Yuck. You're moving fast. That is gross. That dude's really just like, oh no, you got this. Wait. If I use pine resin, is that magic? Does that make me a nerd? What's this? Oh. Hidden depth. Hidden. So we'll do vitality. Yeah, we'll just do vitality up too. We'll start doing strength and stuff soon as well. Let's see, to level up we need 45, okay. Should have some stuff to get us. Yeah, we'll use that. There we go. I'm gonna use strength for one. I wonder if there's, he'll stay. Oh, that's cool, you can close that. Will he stay or is he gonna come after us? Whatever, we gotta fight somebody else, I'm sure. Okay. Nah, he's slowly. I just wanna be ganked from behind, like down there, you know? What's that? Calm down. For what, though? Oh, hello. All right. Humanity. Great axe. Wow, so just regularly this is... Oh. What do you need stat-wise for this? 32 strength. That's a lot of strength. Yeah, that's gross. Even worse. Is that a small mouse? Can you just fall? Okay, just falling. Is there something in here? Isn't I was just in a room like this. Humanity. Sewer chamber key. Oh god. Oh, nice. What is this? Oh no, not another magic dude. It's a huge, yeah, that's a boss. Whew. Yeah, why didn't I have my shield up? Why would I do something like that? Why do we see the rat's butthole? You know, there are a lot of questions in life, chat. Sorry, I did it again. I'm trying not to say chat with these videos. I'm just used to streaming. Down here. Is he down here? What is this? Doesn't open from the side, okay. Well, I mean I died to the smaller rats. I don't know if we want to fight a big one though. And now I'm poisoned. Huh. That poison is lasting a long time. All right, so we'll just rest. So don't underestimate the rats. That's the point. That's the takeaway. Underneath there, that doesn't open up. I want to go left, but I knew it jumped out of something. I just couldn't exactly remember where or what it jumped out of. Right, I was actually just trying to farm humanities. That's why I died. Ew. I must smell terrible. It's my souls. Is the magic dude back? He isn't. Okay. Just rats. Oh, they looked up. Next challenger, please. I wonder if like everything is just kind of weak to the poison and or gold resin stuff. Hello. So is that a rat? Yeah, okay. I can tell what it... Oh, you know what this is? Rat. Oh, not a rat. Yeah, it's a boss area, 100%. How do we get to it? I don't want to, but probably have to. Oh, my gosh. Man. It's just gonna... Oh, we know what's gonna happen. And see, since it isn't every single one, that's how it gets me. Oh, I wasn't surprised. Oh, I'm sure. A slug was about to jump on my head. So if I do ever play Bloodborne, I'll show you guys one of the NPCs that I attacked and made him hostile towards me the entire game. Let's go for this one. What is that? He's like stuck in something. Doesn't sound good. Oh gosh. I don't want to fight that rat. I didn't even know it was here. What's this? Is this a ladder? Nope. Oh, what? Oh, no. That's the thing from... That's... Oh, no. I'm alive for now. For the moment, we'll say, right? So it came down there and around. Isn't there another one? Oh. Two of them. So this one? Ring of the Evil Eye. I don't think that's for me. So I can go that way. Because I fell right here? Yeah, so I fell there. And so there's this way. And this way. What does that ring do? Absorbs HP from fallen enemies. How much are we talking about? Because I remember some of those in... You know, you'd think some of those in Elden Ring would be like the bee's knees, and they turned out to not be so... Two of you. Cool. What is that? That symbol means death. Alright, so there's something there, and nothing here. Soul of a Nameless. I didn't even notice it was just coming in so... so lackalazy, lackadaisy, lackluster. It wasn't so much the jump itself, like, it was that my controller vibrated. There's another one. There's something else down here. There's a... okay, like, that's got to be where I'm supposed to... oh, my goodness. Where I'm supposed to go, right? There's a gate here. A doorway there. I need more endurance. Okay. You know what? Maybe not. But this is the door. Let's wrap this up here and see what messed up ding-a-dang monsters await us.
Hi, Shemai. And good day to you. I'm Domnall of Xena.
Domnall?
A peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets. I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Yeah, that's accurate. Gold pine resin. So does that mean it would be safe to assume that the boss is weak? It's locked. Okay. That the boss is probably weak to gold pine resin? Large arena, probably stick to its face or stick close to it and you'd be fine. I'm just gonna assume. Is it the dragon? Is it a slug monster? I have no idea. So we've got further down. Heavy crossbow. A ranged fight. Hopefully not a gimmick fight. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and sit. Yeah, we'll do that and see what we can go. Oh, snake, yuck. Is it an alligator? This little gator boy? Oh, tiny little thing. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Not tiny. Not, no. Oh. What is that? Wait a second. I remember this thing. Which means either it's really hard or not hard at all. It's going to be one of the two. Got it. He will try to eat me. Gaping dragon. Well, that's disgusting. And he hits hard. What is that? That's not good. Sludge is just gonna. What did he? Huh? How did he? Oh, I'm dead. Yep, there's no way you're getting out of that one. So, first attempt, close to half. Maybe we swing on the back side of it? I don't think I want to use the pine resin when I'm not sure exactly how I want to fight it. I wonder if I human up, if someone will come and help me. Like, is there an NPC or something that wants to fight this boss? So yeah, not terrible. Stay away from its front hands. That's what I'm gonna go with. And I'm not worried about my souls. I'm just worried about beating it now. Yeah, we see you. I might have to use like two different, to get around it. All right, so I hit you for 79, and you did that to me. <laughs> 16, okay. Yeah, we're cruising. Oh no, I need to move. All right, it's just a super long fight. Oh no, I'm way too close to that water. Weapon at risk. Oh, that's just beautiful. That's what I wanted to know, actually. My weapon's at risk. And now I think my weapon is doing, like, no damage. Okay. Alright, I was kind of hoping that would be a weapon. Do I have anything? I do. Okay. So I think we found out why I should repair my weapons. Oh boy, did he kill me? He killed me. Oh wow, that sucks. That sucks. How's my weapon still it's still broken. Okay. And I don't think I got the thing that I can... Let's see, I've got some ideas. I think I'm gonna end the video here. We've gone a little long, and might have to go off camera and go up and get that box that lets me repair stuff and then come back. I think that's what I'll do, and I'll see you in the next one.